TJ, he's all over the body, man. 4-6 for the Kansas City 9. 14th play of this drive. Play clock at 5. Goff leans in. There's the snap. Jared back. Looking. Throw. Middle. Chalk. First down. Writer and producer, famous for rules on Detroiters, Feet, I Think You Should Leave, and 10 Left.
into your chest. You feel that? It's time. Oh, fight.
correction, please reset the game clock to 19 seconds. Fouls by both teams on the play. Also called by Seahawks. Offense number 14. Pass interference. Defense number 31. Who's calling these offsets?
play one period of up to 10 minutes, or each team gets a chance to possess it.
I know, right?
Unless the team first has the ball, scores a touchdown, or a safety score, or one team keeps the ball for the whole period. Each team gets two timeouts. There's no coaches' challenges. All the reviews come from upstairs, okay? And fourth quarter timing rules apply. Seattle, the visiting team, pulls a point. Heads or tails? You want tails, okay. It's a tail, you won. You take the ball, which way you get. Okay, flip around. Seattle won the toss, and it's going to receive.